And the Canucks all come to center. Kessler in to Ehrhoff down the left side. Scores!
Oh, man. Jimmy Howard is going to come in after that one.
And two goals that Osgood would like back, and his night's only going to last 7 minutes and 5 seconds.
Mike Babcock immediately turned to Howard and said, get your stuff on. Osgood missed that long shot with the glove, and obviously it's not a good night for him. Christian Ehrhoff just throws it. He's looking for a rebound on this one. Shot and a rebound, and it goes right underneath Osgood. He didn't see it, but he didn't have a stick on the ice again, just like Henrik Sedin's goal right underneath him.